Yeah, you already know what it is. It be your boy Sam, and I'm back with another video for you. Today we're doing part two of the hoodies GTA 5 online outfit collection. Now I know I was saying in the first video that this category is kind of like difficult, it had nothing to match, but starting to get a hang of it. I'm starting to, you know, put some things together. So this part is actually way better than part one. To all my new viewers and subscribers, the place you want to be, we let you switch your outfits and GTA on the daily. It's the Drip Guard in the flesh, your boy, 7122nd. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure the notification bell is always on. Every time I drop a new video, you're first to see the outfits, you're first to get the drip. Without any further ado, let's get into part two of the hoodies GTA 5 online outfit collection. You heard? Cheer. and gentlemen, so there you have it. That was part two of the Hoodies GTA 5 Online Alpha Collection. Make sure before you go, you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Make sure the notification bell is always on, so every time I drop a new video, you're the first to get the Alpha Collection, you're the first to get a drip. Till then, I'll see y'all on part three, which will be the final one of the Hoodies Collection. Holla.